Hi, I'm Chitra with Microsoft Accessibility Team. And today I'm here to tell you what to do if you're using an assistive technology like JAWS or NVDA and noticing that some office applications are not being read by assistive technologies.
In a graphic, a man is at a computer and a question mark pops up. A hand extends from the computer and points to the keyboard. Microsoft support made easy.
If you're having this issue, you may need to repair Office. Before you contact Disability Answer Desk for support, please try the following steps. To launch Narrator, press Control Windows Enter.
Starting Narrator.
Now press Windows X and select Apps and Features to open Settings.
Context, Apps and Features, Enter Settings, Settings, Allow Apps from Anywhere.
Now that I'm under Apps and Features, I'm going to tap down to the search field here.
Matt, search box, search this list, Editing.
And once I'm in the Edit field, I'm going to search for My Office Installation.
I-C-R-O-S-O-F-T.
Microsoft, space,
F-F-I-C-E.
In the search results that appears, I'm going to select Microsoft Office 365 Pro Plus.
Microsoft Office 365 Pro Plus.
And I'm going to select the Modify button by using my Tab key.
Modify button. Enter user account control.
When the user account control pops up, it's going to ask you, do you want to allow this app to make any changes to your device? I'm going to select Yes.
Yes button. Settings, open. How would you like to repair your Office programs? Repair button.
When it's prompted to select the type of Office repair, choose Online Repair.
Online Repair, radio button. Repair button.
And to confirm repair, select Repair.
Enter. Ready to start an online repair. Repair button. And desktop 1, repairing Office, pane.
The repair will run in the background, and you may still continue to use Office applications. Office will let you know when the repair is complete, and all you have to do is select Close.
If this doesn't resolve your issue, you will need to repair your assistive technology. Check out our video on repairing JAWS. If you're not a JAWS user, contact your assistive technology manufacturer for additional help. If you enjoyed this video, please select the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos related to assistive technology.
Microsoft logo in high contrast, logo in Braille, logo in sign language, standard Microsoft logo.
Microsoft.